Here we go, guys. Today, let's see, we're gonna be playing a game called Callisto Protocol. So, never played it. And, I guess it's supposed to be some kind of horror game or something, so this would probably be a multiple part series. So yeah, let's just get on with it. Alright, barely visible. So my eyesight's actually pretty good, so but for y'all I'll make it a little bit brighter. Let's hit it. I'm actually really excited. I've been wanting to play this game for a bit now. Alright, so he geeks hard. I will record as long as I can, guys. It'll probably be like 30 to 40 minutes per episode and stuff. But there'll probably be longer episodes than that. But 30 to 40 minutes is like what I'm shooting for. I hope everything turns out fine, guys. It's been a while since I've done this, and I hope the audio is good and all that. I did test it to make sure, but I hope it comes out fine. What did that say? Massacre on Europa.
A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
Damn, that sucks. Womp womp.
Good job, dude.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Care.
Have I heard too much about this game, guys? I did Roger, see Jacksepticeye start playing it a while back ago. And I think he only played it like probably one time. Maybe one or two videos.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
But I think Markiplier played the full game. I think I'll have to check to make sure. But either way, I was pretty interested in it. I kind of got like Dead Space vibes from it, and then it just came out on PlayStation Plus for free. So I decided to get it, and now we're gonna play it. I'm gonna turn these subtitles on, guys, because I'm gonna keep it a buck 50 with y'all. Your boy's kind of deaf. All right.
Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh, how do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
All right, guys, here we go.
Starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Anyone catch the name? Check on special parts. Okay, is there anything in here for us? No? I should probably go check that out, I think. Know what you might find. All right, so we found the bad one. I like horror games, guys. Do not get me wrong. I like horror games. Do not get me wrong. But I'm scared. I'm still scared shitless, just as anybody else. I like horror movies as well. Horror movies ain't too bad though. I'm fine with horror movies. But like, and then like watching other people play horror games. I'm fine with that too, but I think it's just the fact that when I play them, I'm playing them myself. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm actually there playing it. If that makes sense.
This better be worth the trouble. I should check out the rest of the ship.
didn't even get scared by that.
I guess I'll check the other side.
Yo, why the music's hard out? Come on. Good plan. Good plan.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, will you get your ass back up here? And watch your back? You know, they could be anywhere.
Not worry, dude. Search
the hall. Gotta be here somewhere.
It's high, guys. It's to do this to shimmy. That's how skinny I am, guys.
Not for long.
I can fit through that, those tiny little crevices.
What do they want?
How should I know?
I bet that dude, other dude's dead. Nope, Max. I hear him, he's alive.
Hang on, buddy, I'm coming. Hey. Whoa! Chico. Oh, I didn't hear you. Listen.
I thought he was alive.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security, you pilot?
Yeah.
Him? He's gone. We'll just need the one. Hey, get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Stupid.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey. Oh, your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Damn. Well, guys. This... the Callisto protocol. Man, I'm a savage.
Speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. This place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together
Yo,
we
guys,
will
sorry
find
if,
our purpose.
Gets quiet.
Welcome
and stuff.
To Black Iron Prison.
I try to listen as much as possible. So if you guys just hear silence from me,
end of the line. Get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit.
As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, Jim. Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
With a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
What the fuck? That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Damn.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
I did. Thank you, kind sir. That was Easy money.
What the fuck was that? That should do it.
What'd I say? Oh, the left stick to the left or right before the enemy attacks. There's no time to just be moving left before the. Oh, okay. To dodge a series of random attacks, hold the left stick in one direction, then shift to. Then shift to hold the stick as a motion. Never dodge in the same direction more than once or the sequence will fail. Okay. That makes total sense. Alright. Come here, Elias.
Take him! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
We're just there.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. Right. I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Press the down button to quickly use a health injector. They replenish health, but use with care as you can be attacked during the ejection process. All response teams mobilize immediately. Oh, gotcha. Do we need help? Nah, we alright.
Alert. Security systems.
Okay.
Anomaly detected.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Okie dokie. Alright. I just do keep my draws. That one? No.
Jacob.
All right, looks so weird. Energy converter. Probably tell me. Someone's in there. I know for a fact. $100 something's in here. $100. I'm already at $100, that sucks. What about this next one though? Yeah, see? Okay. So two things just happened there. Alright. Two things could have happened right there. One, he could have just vented. Kind of Among Us character, or two, he was just taken. Both are equally terrifying. Here, those credits, sweet. Anything in here? Nope. Alright, bit. I could have swore there was something behind us.
Oh shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You heard? Oh, shit.
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
Might be going crazy. You need some cool? Yes? Alright. We're still good on health. Alright. So we found the elevator. There are a lot of stuff that I don't like. We're done. Give me in.
Oh. Elias, found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up. Nice.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
What does that mean? does that mean?
No! Move! No, no! We're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
Damn.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
So that must be the security units. That's alright, guys. Alright. I don't die one time. I'm not gonna die one time. Not to them.
Wise. They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
I'm not dying one time by that thing.
Lethal force authorized. Scanning for movement.
Okay, I'm here to the left, guys. Oh.
Can't let him see me.
No activity detected.
Signatures.
Just stand low.
Easy, guys. Easy.
Weapon systems online.
Necessary.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons locker.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
I do, y'all. I strike fear.
Yeah, that might be something.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
To the watchtower. L5. What's that mean? See anything? No.
Still, whatever's going on could finally be my chance.
happens if we hit one of these things.
Prisoner.
Alert. Security systems online.
I bet he's gonna shoot. I'm making the most out of him possible. Told you.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden
run you away?
I did.
Huh. I told you. This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
What? You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Give me a second. trying to get my money up. Ooh. But damn.
This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Yeah, we got a pistol now? Hell yeah. Oh, it wasn't here, though. Burger, hand cannon ammo. Holy
UJC
shit.
Printing at your service.
Oh, that's what we have right now. Okay, I guess that's what we have to get them.
In progress.
Choice. Hell yeah.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not. Right,
I'll get that door for you.
We're the best in the game. What you talking about, life? Best in the game. Oh, yeah. We got the blicky now. We got the blicky now.
Seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in
what
touch.
Three round, one squeeze? Gotta be some kind of upgrade or something. I don't die a single time. I don't die a single time. This game's just too easy, man. This game's just too easy. Okay, so that was a little cheap shot right there. That was a little cheap shot. How do you... You like that, huh? Oh, yeah, that's that great. What is that? I don't die. No, I'm not dying. I'm not dying, guys. Not a single time. I was trying to get that quick shot, but I forgot I ran out of ammo. That was a close one, guys. That was a close one. That was a close one. Anything over here? No, I... 15 minutes? Alright, guys. Let's hop into this other area. I think I'm gonna end that episode right here. Anyways, guys. I hope you enjoy watching and stuff. I'm gonna keep playing this. But it'll be different pieces. It'll be different parts for y'all. Remember. If you enjoyed the video, hit the subscribe, the like button. And I'll catch you.